I was born in 1833.
My great-great-grandmother and great-great-grandfather's buried.
Thursday at 10 in an NBC 13 HD Fact Finder report.
It's the final resting place for hundreds of slaves. Now descendants fear this Tuscaloosa cemetery could be lost to future generations.
How many people do you think still know they have relatives here?
What will it take to preserve this valuable piece of Alabama history? Don't miss this NBC 13 HD Fact Finder report, Thursday at 10 p.m., where accuracy matters.